Welcome to Tutors with Netta. Today we are going to talk about spatulas. This first one is a fish spatula. And it's good for frying fish and for frying latkes. Have you ever had trouble taking patties out of a pan? This handy tool will do the trick. These are silicone spatulas that we recently used for the wok. And these are beautiful for making curry or stir fries. It's important to have good cutting boards for cutting vegetables, cutting fruit, and rolling out dough. This cutting board is the Epicurean one that is made in Duluth, Minnesota. I used to have trouble in the kitchen measuring until I found these equitable measuring cups and equitable measuring cups. They are all made of bamboo and the dishwasher safe. I found these whisks at William Sonoma and the heavy handles so they can fit in my hand better so I can whisk something like pancake batter, waffle batter. Whisks are my favorite